Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Lilia Milcheva. I'm 19 years old from Bulgaria. Today, Carlos and I will be playing Melody, which piece is from the opera Orpheus and Eurydice by Gluck. The opera is about Orpheus, who was a great musician, and he had the ability to put anyone to sleep only by playing his instrument. Yes. One day, his lover, Eurydice, got bitten by a snake, and she did not survive. He wanted to rescue her from the underworld, and he made an agreement with the underworld king to bring her back to life with only one condition, to not look back while they're coming out. He had a really big desire to look at her, so he did, and he saw her slowly disappearing. So this piece is a reflection of his sadness, and I hope you enjoy the moment. Thank you.